Police in Nairobi are holding a high-ranking ambassador over allegations of attempting to extort an unknown amount of money from Teachers Service Commission Chief Executive Nancy Macharia. Mr. Hilary Ngondi Kyengo, who until September this year was the Kenya's ambassador to Russia, was arrested on Tuesday evening alongside two other suspects, Mr. James Ndirangu Kajja and Mr. David Mweniki Maluki. Mr. Kyengo was recalled to Nairobi upon the expiry of his Moscow tour of duty and was awaiting another diplomatic posting. Technically, the suspect is still an ambassador on full salary and awaiting his next assignment. He is alleged to have approached Ms. Macharia as a detective from the Office of Director of Criminal Investigations George Kanotai, where he demanded money as a bribe to kill off some purported investigations at TSC. Police have not divulged more information on where the arrests were made and how much the three suspects had asked for. However, sources told The Nation that the three walked into Ms. Macharia's office and told her that they had a damning dossier on a scandal involving corruption in teacher grading and promotions. They allegedly offered to drop the investigations if Ms. Macharia agreed to cooperate by giving them money, prompting Ms. Macharia to alert DCI detectives. The TSC boss is the complainant in the matter where the suspects were secretly filmed demanding bribes to kill the case. DCI said the three suspects will be arraigned in court soon to face charges of obtaining money by false pretenses. According to Kenya's embassy to the Russian Federation, Ambassador Kyengo's three-year tour of duty in Moscow, where he served since January 2016, ended in September and he was recalled to Foreign Affairs Ministry headquarters.